Interesting. Ow. Cave marrow. I wonder if this is useful for anything. Nothing I've discovered quite yet, but... I don't think this is a very small game, so... Eh, screw you. Those and it's worth 92,000, almost 93,000. Where did I get this from? Did I get this for something? All right. now all we need is uranium. 100 uranium, and we will be good. I've only got 105 of it, so I mean, it's worth something. Let's get some berry technology while we're over here. Whoa! There it is. Then I'll just get rid of this stuff too. That was a happy sound. Get some more berry technology. Whoa, look at that thing! Now there's four of them. That thing is... Looks like it means business. Whoa, hello, what are you exactly? I guess it was technically blue, even though it looked gray or black. I tell you what. I'm gonna dig. I was expecting the temperature to, like, increase a little bit. Although, I can just... Yeah, there we go. Yes, 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 I know. Tempted to go and mine all these copper deposits because it's obviously plentiful on this planet. Damaged technology, get rid of that. Lots and lots and lots of nanites. Language stones. And there's another one, like right over here. There's another one over here. So... ah, that's another copper deposit right there. Fantastic. Lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of copper here. And keep in mind that I don't have a lot of stuff to refuel this thing. Okay, I get it. We don't have any free slots in inventory. I got it. I got it. Okay, I got the concept. I'll just get rid of the ferrite dust because it's very easy to replace. There we go. Life just a little bit easier. Okay, that's more pyrite. I haven't scanned you yet. I have scanned you. I've scanned you 1,000 times. Yep.